of the surface of the Earth, which can be violent enough to destroy major buildings and kill thousands of people. The severity of the shaking can be barely felt or violent enough to toss people around. People often confuse earthquakes for Teminite gigs, but that's okay.